Okay, from second paragraph, we have to continue. In the second paragraph, when we talk about the content, when we've already introduced ourselves, when we already have told the purpose of writing letter, last venture, then we are to come to the point. What's the point? Inquiry. Okay, that's the point. So now we'll ask what we want to know. So the way to start is, first of all, I would like to know, that's the first expression you should use. Okay, first of all, I would like to know the timings of the evening batches. Because I am a student and it would be most convenient for me to set my timings in the academy in the evening, especially 5 to 6 or 6 to 7. Okay, so ask the question and tell the suitable reason. Like, why are you very keen to know the timings? Because you are a student and for you, the evening time, especially from 6 to 7, will be most convenient. Got it? After this, I would like to know. The next expression, if you have something else to ask, but how will you ask? Yes? I also want to know, is it okay? Not very okay. What else? What other expression can you use? Yes? Secondly, also you can say secondly. Or the expression we can change, because firstly, secondly, thirdly would not look nice. We can have various other expressions. Could you please furnish me the information regarding? Okay? So we can have another expression. Could you please, or? That is, chalo, we can continue with this. Could you please? Furnish me with the details or the information regarding faculty and infrastructure of the academy, of the institute. Should there be a question mark in the end? No, only a full stop. So could you please furnish me with information regarding the infrastructure or faculty of the institute? Now the point is, like, why you want to know about the faculty? Because you are already trained in dance, because you are already a very good dancer. You can add this. I am already a well-placed dancer of the school. I have won Best Dancers Award from school in the previous session. And now I want to hone up my skills in the same field. Second paragraph is going on. Because it's not that whatever the person would be there and will start teaching you, that would be okay. No, because you're already a good dancer. And if the institute has a very, very trained and qualified dancer, only then you'll be able to get your needs fulfilled. Otherwise, it will be of no use. If you're already a good dancer, then you would need a much, much more trained instructor. Right? So maybe a classical dancer or whatever. So you can specify your need as per your need. So could you please furnish me with the information related to the infrastructure and faculty? I'm already a well-placed dancer of the school and got Best Dancers Award in the previous session. And I just want to hone up, H-O-N-E. What's the meaning of hone up? To improve. I just want to hone up my skills in dancing and would like to have a very well-qualified classical dancer for this purpose. Okay, you can, H-O-N-E. Got it? So we have written two things. Now what else we can ask about the, why do ask for facilities? When we want something good, let's not go for facilities always. We can ask for the scholarships. Any fee already might be already there. You know? So that's why we are going there. Maybe the fee is very high, but we don't mind because we want quality also. Sometimes it happens. Okay, then third thing, afterwards, what expression you can use? Okay, expression first, Lavanya. What other expression can you use the way we use first of all? Then could you please? What can be the other expression? Let me know about it. It's very, you know, it's very, what will you say? Not common. It's not a matter of common or extraordinary. Not a very courteous manner. Let me know this. But it's okay, not bad. You can use it when you've asked us, when you're asking so many questions. We are just only at the third point. So what will you say? Yes. Would you please do me a favor by telling if there is any requirement, if there is any scholarship for the deserving candidates? Okay, something like this. Or I'll be privileged to know. Okay, because it will be a privilege if there is a scholarship. So I'll be privileged if you tell, if I get information, if there is any scholarship for the deserving candidate. Okay, I'll be obliged. Anything else? So, first of all, could you please, I'll be privileged. Okay, I'll be privileged if you kindly furnish me. If you kindly tell me if there is any scholarship facility for the deserving candidates. Right? So we have asked three major questions. Then we might have some minor queries. Though it's not very important, yet I would like to be sure if there is ample parking facility, if your institute provides ample parking facilities to the candidates or the students. Right? So though it's not very important, yet I would like to be sure of the parking facilities provided by your institute. Yes, last but not the least, security will also be my priority. Okay. Last but not the least, I would like to know if your institute also provides efficient security to the students. Done. Your second paragraph is over. If you have something else, you can add. Otherwise, three or four, you know, queries are enough. Don't ask them very, very minor things like, does your academy provide a glass of water also? This or that. Okay. So go for very, very important two or three things. So second paragraph over. Now we'll come to the third paragraph. That is very important. Now in the third paragraph, we have basically told about like what we want to know. In the third paragraph, let us be very sure of our further action. So in case, first, what do you want now? What do you want? Yes, very good. Now you want a reply from them. You have told them whatever you wanted to say. Boys. Which work is going on? Keshav? Okay. So now we want a reply. Seeking a reply. 9:45. Seeking a reply. So what will you say? If sir or dear sir, dear manager, if I get the response at the earliest, I'll be keen to join your institute at the earliest. Though it is a repetition, but it's very important. In the first paragraph, third point also, you said the same thing, and here also you are going to say the same thing. I would like to reiterate means re-emphasize. I would like to reiterate, if I get the details at the earliest and if I get satisfied with the terms and conditions, I would join the esteemed academy at the earliest. Right? Okay. So waiting for your... I would like to reiterate, if I get the suitable response or the favorable response, I would like to join the institute at the earliest. Reiterate, R-E-I-T-E-R-A-T-E. I would like to reiterate, if I get the suitable response at the earliest, I'll be joining the institute as soon as possible. So, waiting for the response, waiting for the favorable response. Yours truly. What was your name?
Nipun.
So, yours truly, whatever the name is given, you can use that. If no name is given, then of course, your name. Why ABC? Your name is not ABC. Okay, XYZ can be your name. Okay. Okay, the point is, like in the exams, students are always, you know, encouraged to, the students are discouraged from showing or telling their identity, you know? But that must not be kept in mind, like always you have to write XYZ even when you're actually writing a letter to the Dance Academy. Okay, do you know this? Once a student wrote an application to principal asking for leave for 1 week, and in the end, he wrote yours truly, XYZ, class dash dash dash. So kindly be careful about these things. So seeking for the favorable response, yours truly. See how to write yours truly. What's the meaning of truly? What's the meaning of truly? Truly means like whatever I have written here, they are all true. The information is true. Yours truly, Naveen. Okay. Nipun. That's it. Okay. Now letter is done. You can finish off the letter now. Right now, I can give you 5 or 10 minutes. Let it be a no homework day. Oh, no. Now, when you write the letter, I'll collect your notebook side by side. Where is it? Yes, children, even you can finish off the letter. Yes, from Bond of Love, only 3 questions and 1 write-up I asked you to write. Writing skill was there. Yes, even the online students must send me their notebooks at the earliest.